On December 17, 1903, in Kitty Hawk, North Carolina, the Wright brothers built their first plane called the Flyer. This wooden biplane with cloth-covered wings marked the first engine-powered flight in history. The craft flew 120 feet at about 30 miles per hour for only 12 seconds.